If you're dead, get back in the ground.
My sword's by your side.
I know someone's out there. I heard you down in the cellar.
Good. Bad. I'm the guy with the gun.
Listen closely. This is Professor Raymond Nobe, Department of Ancient History. I know now that nothing can remedy the atrocity I have unleashed, but I believe I can stop it. Follow these instructions. I have hidden several pieces of the map nearby. Collect them to reveal the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger.
Strong.
Now you see. Oof. Okay, Cheryl, now let's banish evil.
There's no stopping me now.
Thank you.
survivors have acquired the first piece of the map. Take heart. Now holds another piece of the map. Keep it close and continue. Final piece of the map. revealing the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger. They are key to your success.
From whence you came!
I'll do what I can with this thing.
Hark! Here is something of consequence.
Awakened your lost pages, striking terror into the black heart of evil. Expect resistance.
Blade!
survivors now hold the lost pages of the Necronomicon. The world is a step closer to salvation.
The divine force flows through me.
Begun to collect the Gundalion dagger, initiating a period of battle against the dead. Remain close to ensure its collection.
What Heliod lurks in the darkness?
I call this one.
Somebody shot.
Buckle up, Bonehead.
I'm reloading. Okay, Cheryl, now let's finish you.
Move!
I'm still alive. I can feel that one.
Obtain the Kandarian Dagger, a legendary artifact with power to burn undead flesh. Armed with the lost pages and the Kandarian Dagger, we must now expel the Dark Ones from our realm. protect the Necronomicon with your life. It's the only way to end this nightmare. Hopefully, knowing that if you're hearing my voice, you have triumphed over the Kandarian demon and saved our world.
Begone, evil ones! All praise the hero from the sky for showing us the way!